Thank you. grant me death. Undo my shackle. Oh. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Njol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Njol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Ashen One.
Thank you.
Aha, unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows, you're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah.
I am Siegvert of Katarina. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this town. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. Thank you. I help any time.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch the dark, take Narn.
Yeah.
Welcome home, speak thine. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take not.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity.
Farewell, Ashen.
Good one.
Unkindled, are we? And then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten us what else are unkindled ashes good for.
Thank you.
Oh, our champion of ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service. Safe, champion of ash. There you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you need a flame of your own. Careful you don't burn yourself with it. Be gone for long.
inheritance, Ashen One.
I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no? Ashen One, be sure.
Thank you. What a sick...
Asking us.
A talking.
What is it now?